her husband had intercourse with her, but he did not ejaculate. The penetration itself without ejaculation requires the general or the major expiation, which is to free a slave, or if that, this is not possible, to fast two consecutive months, if not possible, to feed 60 poor people. And this is without any dispute among scholars. If there is an intercourse, this takes place immediately, and this is for both man and women, even if there is no ejaculation. We have...